if you give me a new contract on double what I'm on now, which wasn't astronomical, I'll stay. I want a Newcastle boy, I'll stay here. And he was forced by them out of the club. So obviously, players knew, we knew that, because Andy's like, I don't want to go. And they forced him, because there was a deal, they forced that boy out of the club. That was a breaking point for us as a group, you know, because they forced Andy out because of our tightness. Nobby went the following summer. There was issues with my contract at the back end of it, where I've got fucking land biased. So they were trying to get rid of the smudger. They were breaking up our leadership group. They